I purchased it.
You say hi to Autumn, tell him Dollar White sent you. Mattress firm, save money, sleep happy.
The Home Depot has a winner for Mother's Day. Actually, two. Your choice of a classic 7.5.
Got original 1967 F100 original AM radio. This is a 1 year only radio. We've cleaned this one up. It is original AM for the F100, 67 only. And we've done a full conversion on it. It now has AM FM stereo, auxiliary in, four channels out, 45 watts a channel. Has five pre-outs on it if you want to add an amp to your speakers or a sub behind the seat. It has USB port. You'll get this harness here. Now thumb drive. This will charge your devices, your phone. This has your 3.5 auxiliary in, all mounted in one deal. You'll get a thumb drive, some music on it. We'll demonstrate it. It does have Bluetooth, voice command, and set up with the new Aurora push button option. We'll show it too. Right now you're on FM station. Women's and girls.
In the whip.
Travel adventure.
At number one.
That was awesome.
Don't go to AM radio, just turn it off right back on. Takes you to AM radio.
Kowski down there on the mound.
Put it all right.
Breaking ball a little low, 2-1.
Turn it back on, right back on, takes you back to FM stereo. You have an operating LED here, which is a multiple purpose. It will show all devices being used in different colors, and you have a stereo LED over here. So when you find a stereo station, it will change with it.
Woman.
First thing we'll show is auxiliary in. You just take any device, CD player, satellite radio, whatever you'd like. This one here, I forgot, is set up for European because it's going overseas. That's the reason why I couldn't find my station that I like on AM. But once you turn your device on, you plug it in, go straight to it. Notice lights turn green on it. That's auxiliary in. When you get ready to come off your device, just turn it off. You can unplug it or you can leave it plugged in. The radio will cycle back around to where we had it. Or you can, if you don't want to wait the 20 seconds, just turn it off and right back on. Goes right back to where you is at. That's how your auxiliary in works. You'll get the mail to mail and this harness here. Now we're going to show the Bluetooth. My phone is already paired up to it, but we're going to take it off, pair up, and we're going to pair it up. We'll bring our phone up and let's go to Bluetooth. That ain't what I want. I'm going to tell it to forget that device. And now we're up and running. We're going to take the volume knob and go up twice. That beep says that we're pairing up. There it is on my phone. All we do is tap on it. And it will continue to pair up. When it will beep when it's done. Now we're paired up. We're going to do a voice command on it. This is your mic here. You can plenty of lead on it and put it anywhere you want to. Take the volume knob, go up again twice. Play music. Now it's back on my music on my phone. If you want to change your songs, all you do is take the tuner knob and turn it up. It works your phone for you. Same thing, a repeat, just go the opposite direction, it'll back up for you. Phone call comes in, the tunes will die. You just take your tuning knob, turn it up one click to answer your call and talk. When you're done, back one click, goes back to doing whatever you had the radio doing before. We will show the optional push button on it here in a minute on working all this. Stop music. They put it in paused. We're going to turn the phone off. You'll hear it click. Now we're going to go back to radio. Blue light will switch back over. Now we're back on FM. You always had treble and bass. If you find the center of that pot and you've got three speakers or four hooked up, you will have fader and balance. To go to fader, we're going to take this knob and go clockwise, a 12 to 2 motion, twice. And when it quits beeping, we're going to go into the fader mode. As long as you're moving that pot, it will stay in that fader mode till you find what you want.
It's Family Leisure's 24th annual pool opening. Filters, liners,
there's your rears,
are all on sale.
There's your front speakers, back and forth.
Low internet pricing.
We're going to balance it out.
I'm Liz Allison. If you've been thinking about buying a boat, trust me when
all
I
all right,
say
we're done. It's going to beep once.
For our family, the memories
back on treble and bass.
Kids on the lake with family and friends.
Let's go back to the center of that pot again. This time we're going to go counterclockwise, 12 to 10 motion, twice. It's going to beep, and we're going to put it in the balance mode, right and left.
Family. The Boat Locker has many
there's your right
state.
Ones
the Manitou LT and XT
there's your left
to dominate
speakers
the pontoon performance market. Godfrey and Sweetwater pontoons are another great choice. You want power and speed in a
balance it out
price.
We just stop
pontoon is the
back on
you.
Treble and bass
fast boats too.
Now your speakers are all set up.
My family just purchased a Monterey runabout.
Your USB port, you'll give thumb drive some music on it. As soon as you stick it in, it's going to go to it.
You can check them out.
Want to change your songs on your thumb drive? Same method as you did your phone. Back up, repeat, just back it up. To put your USB in pause and go back to radio, you take the volume knob and go down twice. Counterclockwise move, 1, 2. That'll put that in pause, and now it's going to cycle right back around to radio, which should be FM to where we had it. Back on FM station. To bring this back up while you're going down the road, you can leave your stick in it. Same method as you did to put it in pause, down twice. Right back to where it was. Let's put it back in pause. We're going to go back to radio. We're going to shut it down, and then we're going to plug in the optional new push button that we have. Show you how that works. Alright, we're going to shut it down. I put a little deal over here to plug it in. Now it's lit up. That's an optional push button on it. what we're going to do is we're going to go back to the thumb drive by going down twice. Oh, we don't have to do that no more because we got this. Now we're back on thumb drive. This is how the push button works. In case y'all don't want to fool with this, you can have the push button to your phone and your USB drive, answer your phone calls, end your calls, everything. Change your songs, just push a button once. That is the new optional push button. They come in red and blue. Small, you just put them in a hole and put the nut to it. Now we've gone to Bluetooth by holding it in. Play music. Bring the phone back up. Now we're back on the phone. Change our songs on our phone. Just go back to the push button.
The only two things in life that make it worth living.
Stop music. Put it back in pause with the push button. It's a steady push in on it. Now we come back to USB because that's where we were at. Two clicks on the push button repeats the song. One click does forward. That's your original 1967 F100 Ford pickup truck, original AM radio, and it is fully loaded, Bluetooth, USB, auxiliary in, AM FM stereo, four channels out, 45 watts channel, plus pre-outs if you like to use them for put amps on your speakers. With the optional push button, you can get this with it or not. You can operate it all from the volume and tuner knobs, or you can plug us in and use the push button. Appreciate you letting me do it for you. Thank you.